Hello and welcome back. Today, I'll show you a little video how I made this 12mm drawbar to replace the 3/8 Whitworth drawbar that come standard issue on my Chinese mill. Unfortunately, the new tooling I bought, the fly cutter, uses an M12 thread. Anyway, it goes in there, tightens up. As it tightens up, it draws the fly cutter up into the taper, holds it securely. So that's what that does. So we'll have a little video on it now. We're ready to do a little bit more work on the Colchester now. I'm going to turn that into a nut for the drawbar. So I'll start by facing that off, cleaning this up. I'll then, with the edge of that chuck and that centre bit, dot an hole in there. Drill it out with 10.2mm bit, which is ideal for M12 threads. And then we'll finish off with threading it. Well, that's the boring bit over. Now to tap the damn thing. It's got started now. Just cut itself. It's quite
quite easy actually. And you have the right drill bit. The 10.2, just recommend. For Coarse M12 thread. Oh, it's loving that. I think that's it. Yeah, it's bottomed out. I'm happy with that. I wonder if everything in life was this easy.
And here's the finished article. All I've got to do now is weld a little fillet on top that'll hold the bar to the nut. And I'm ready to do some milling.